and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Vikas Singh with us from Jinchen. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Jinchen first of all, like about its company profile, like how it came into the solar industry, and like what's its journey till now, and what's your input in the Indian solar industry market?
Yeah, so Jinchen, actually we are equipment suppliers. We are providing the turnkey solution to make the solar panels. We are in India since 2007, and currently we are holding, I would say, 90% market shares for the equipment manufacturing part. So yeah, so this year we have like more than 10 gigawatt of orders with us, and we are doing the installation for all these big projects. Right now we have a team of like 30 engineers with us. So during this COVID period, one good thing happened is that now we have our Indian team, so we are not much dependent on the Chinese engineers to do the installations. And yes, so like all the tier one players, Vikram, Wari, Adani, Renesas, Goldie, all are using our machines, and we are very happy that we are getting the repeat orders, so which shows that all of our customers are very satisfied and they are placing repeat orders to us. So yes, so our aim is to provide the quality machines and provide good services, which is also very important. And yes, this is how we are working here in India.
Okay, any new project upcoming or anything new technology you are coming up with in 2022? Any target for next year you have planned?
Yeah, so this I would say currently all the projects which are coming in India, so all the customers now they are very, you know, particular about the technologies. So all the new projects which we are signing, they are coming with the latest technologies. Like the machines can make panels for 210 mm sizes and up to 600 watt panels. So just all the new projects which are coming, they are with the new technologies, and we are trying to provide more automations. So I can give you example, like now our line for a 500 megawatt, we just need manpower of 15. Earlier it used to have more than 30. So we are trying to, you know, provide more automations, because for bigger panels, I mean, the more automations you have, it will be, you will get a better quality panels from there. Yeah.
And what about the distribution plan? Like, what's your distribution plan? Like, you want to go for the international market as well, or you are planning for Pan India itself?
See, actually, globally, Jinchen has done more than 170 gigawatt of installation. So not even in India, even in China and other markets also, we are leading this segment. And because we have this much big capacity now in India, so we are planning to open our office here in India in Surat city. And we are also planning to have our own warehouse for spare parts, because, you know, this much big machines, they need spare parts support. So for that purpose, we are going to open our warehouse here as well.
As you know, the government has set few targets, especially for the solar industry, to be achieved. So do you think like it will be a challenging, or it's an opportunity, and will it be achievable basically?
See, I would say like the amount of inquiries which we are receiving, and many big players now they are planning to start manufacturing in India. So it's very good actually for us also. And I could see, I mean, the kind of environment we are having, and everyone is pushing for the manufacturing here locally. So there might be some challenges, but of course it's not like it's very unbelievable target. So for sure it can be achieved.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.